reminisce, I reminisce. Yeah. I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October. A toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes. Now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings with the girl love drama. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Still he won't down, you would tear out your hide on your side while the baby make a slide. But mama got wise to the game, the youngest of five kids, hun, here it is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master. Mother queen's rising a chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do when they reminisce over you, my God. Date back, I recall a man off the family tree. My right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father when my biological didn't bother. Taking care of this, so who am I to bicker? Not a bad ticker, but I'm clocking Pop's liver. But you can never say that as life is through. Five kids at 21, believe he got a right to. Here we go while I check the scene with the Portuguese lover at the age of 14. The same age, front page, no fuss. But I bet you all you know they live longer than us. Never been seen now, that's where you're wrong. But give the man a taste and he's gone. Nodding off sleep to a jazz tune, I can hear his head banging on the wall in the next room. I get the pillow and hope I don't wake him. But this man the cuss, hear it all in verbatim. Telling me how to raise my boy unless he's taking over. I said, Pop, maybe when you're older. We laughed all night about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew when they reminisce over you, for real. I reminisce so you never forget this. The days are way back, so many bear witness the fitness. Take the first letter out of each word in this joint. Listen close as I prove my point. T to the R-O-Y, how did you and I meet? In front of Big Lou's fighting in the street. But only you saw what took many time to see. I dedicate this to you for believing in me. Rain or shine, yes, in any weather. My grandma Pam holds the family together. My uncle Doc's the greatest, better get the latest. If we're talking about a car, Uncle Sterling got the latest. I strive to be live cause I got no choice and run my own business like my Aunt Joyce. So Pete Rock hit me, enough respect due when they reminisce over you. Listen,
listen, just listen to the funky song as I rock on.
The side. killer who works by the phone book. For you, I got a lot to shoot, so over here. My rhymes are hotter than a prostitute with gonorrhea. On the mic, I let vocabulary spill.
It's like that, Joe.
That, Joe, kick him in the grill.
You're dealing with a force that's straight up real. How can you figure you're fat when I mush the grill? Dragging how you flip a lyric without no problem. Ever heard of the Grim Reaper? Well, I'm him. Gambling with your stacks when you shouldn't be ripping. Stop while you're ahead and then cash your chips in. I trigger the flow, figure the old fact. I glitter with the whiff of a gold link known as a Figaro. I got the will, the skill, give me the bill. An intentional slap, jump back or I'ma kick you in the grill.
Back to the grill again, the grill again. Back to the grill again, the grill again.
Check
back
it out.
Back to the grill again, the grill again. Back to the grill again, the grill again.
The chops are breaks it out, he fakes, then he re-aches the pen. He makes the verse, fix the search, kick him in the grill again. Part two, sequel of the dialect, the dialect. The murderless finale, kicks to the client on the crucifix. Coming around the mountain when it comes to sober wrecking bumps. Digest the lyrics, then you suck off some crumbs. Crumbs with the energy from the lump suns. The lips you to the mixture to the friction, then you hung in. The door rings, yo, I'm coming to a theater near you. Get your pop, get in your brew, and the Guinness style. Check the clock when I'm about, cause you are a blabber mouth. A blabber, it gets no better. Lyrics on a diet, cause it gets no fatter. Like a grin to the Guthrie. Jump to the bone and see with the searches, with the verses. Swear to be illustrious, rap a dapper, snap a fish. You want us to sell out your wish? My lips will never touch the circumference of a spliff. And if you see some coke or some still with some ill pill, yo, kick me in the grill grill.
But hey yo, I'm white. I guess my game is hockey. A basketball, football, taking pace and poker. If honey dip got a money clip, I'm gonna stroke her. Wait a minute, chill, chill, can't swing. Cause my girl ain't my girl no more, now she got a ring. Respect my wisdom like I respect myself. Try to G, I'll put you in a tree just like the Keebler elves. You couldn't be the Mac if you had the car to have the hoe in your sh. Would still be out the back like a patio. Cause I saw you eating pig knuckles with Frankie Knuckles in a club called Chuckles. When they play belt buckles, yo kid, your life is flimsy. Gave you enough respect but took it back cause I was stingy. So from the cons and pros to the pros and the cons, cause I'm coming off like dresses at the Palms. Searchlight mob is gonna kill Nasty Nas. Red Hot Lover Tone, OC and Chub Rock, kicking them in the grill.
Get to the point.
Here comes the prover, and you know I won't fake it. Usually bust records on getting butt naked. Made for the Benzy. Grab a nigga skinzy from the tape, grab your naked with the poobah frenzy. Come on, honey, thing, don't you try to eject. Slow down what you say once my joint gets erect. Some try to copy, but they just can't sketch it. Some try to follow, but they just can't catch it. With the boom, boom, tap, yeah, all of that. Look, I'm living fat, me fall off, there be none of that. See, who's the one to flip it? Quick to tell a nigga to zip it, start drinking 40, cause we ain't got time to sip it. Grand Poo, I got body. Get some of them, some of those, and some yachty. As dope as they come, second single, hum. Don't try to step to this, you know your shit is slum. First battle rap, well, here's the pitch, it's a curve. Second battle rap, because the first got served. The one who arouses, a browse for a blouse. Get styles by the piles as I leave a chill for miles. Skis when I please, if I'm here to tell a V's, I'm getting G's. No more time for the line of free G's. Here's the 411, huh? The one who gets the job done, I know you know the flavor of the poobah.
Yeah,
nah, 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 nah. This how we bump it, yo. You know what I'm saying? Big Jeff in the house. We gon' move it like this, but how? Baby pop in the house. Bust how we bust it down. We all, you know the flavor. Sincere love. Check, 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 check. Okay, okay, okay. What more could I say? Alamo, get the boom and parlay, parlay. I'm far from the average. Civilized and savage when I'm low on protein and with the beans, soup, and cabbage. Skin's on the diet, get the flavor, cause it right. Do a show and get the dough, and then I'm off to the high. So time me on the spliff. Ain't no ends or if, and if you barely want to riff, you just might end up playing stiff.
rose hanging baggy heel figure on the top. Got sack on the back, that's just my flavor. As my man gives a zigger zigger, watching me grow bigger, bigger. The posh K's, that's my nigga. Here goes the wreck. What do you expect if you wanna see some wrecks and cast out a check? Grand Poober, more than a public figure. Quick to kick the bone up the butt of a gold digger. Now tic tac toe means I hit three in a row. If I do a show, then you better have my dough. Low, low, well, how low can you go? Call on Grand Poober if you really need a pro, cause my shit's more rugged than G.I. Joe. Don't front, honey, act like you know. Now big up to my Brooklyn. Big up to my uptown mom. Now brothers wanna diss because it's my turn to burn. My best advice for the brothers is to sit back and learn. I don't diss nobody to be somebody. I just like to kick the flipper to make the people party. See, all I'm saying is respect to those who try to follow. Sorry I left you. Grand Poober, Stud Boogie in Alamo. So if you ever want the flavor, you know where to go. Now how we go?
Go, go, go,
yeah.
Go, go, go,
yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah. cause I really don't wanna be seen.
Is this the one?
Oh yeah, that's the right one. I got the black one and you got the white one. So hit the light, man, I just might, man. Try and throw this thing all night and get her so sprung that she'll drop some mail so I can cut turf and hit another hotel.
Let's get down, roll with the hardcore funk, the hardcore sound. Let's get with this Macadocious funk material, so simple. Wanna rock with the instrumental, who am I?
Indeed, the Green Eyed Bandit.
Control my career so I can never get stranded. But the rest are getting brand new, being changed up their style. From jeans to suits and thinking about a pop record. Something made for the station, for a whole new relationship. Of a new type of scene, to go platinum and clock mad green. AKA a sellout, the rap definition. Get off that boy, change your mission. Come back around the block. Pump color me bad to the tick-tock. Let them know your logo, not a black thing. My background sing for the crossover.
Era's out of control, brother selling his soul. Or go gold, going gone. Another rapper sold to pop and R&B, not the MD. I'm strictly hip hop, I stick to kick a free funk mode. Yeah, kid, that's how the squad rolls. I know your head is bobbing, cause the neck no.
Like other rappers,
putting on their fans, they ill trying to chill. Saying damn, it'll be great to sell a mill. That's when the mind switch to the pop tip.
Kid, you gonna be large.
Yeah, right, that's what the company kicks. Forget the black crowd, you're whack now. In a zoot suit, frontin' black, looking mad foul. I speak for the hard.
Rough, rugged, and raw.
I'm outta here, catch me chillin' on my next tour. From the US to the White Cliffs of Dover. Strictly underground funk, keep the crossover. The crossover.
Go pop goes the weasel. You know you should be rocking the friends with something diesel. But you insist to piss me off black, so I flex the bicep so I can push him back. So real hardcore hip hop continue records, and all sucker MCs duck down and get the message. So brand a crossover, yo, who's with me?
His squad, yeah,
he hit me. Another mega blast, funky dope style from Cross Yonder.
So help me wander, help me wander.
From what? The crossover, yeah, crossing you over. Out of here, gone, peace,
see
nice, Benovia. What a way to go out, no battles, what the fans are. Cause she got gas, then took the wrong route. Came on the scene chillin', freaking the funky dope line. But when they finish with you, flatline. Some say there's no business, like show business. But if this the truth, please explain why is this. Rappers been around long, making mad noise, you see. Still I haven't seen one rapper living comfortably. No time to pick and wish on a four-leaf clover. I stick to underground, keep the crossover.
Real quick, like Compton and Long Beach, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah.
Y'all lay back once more, blaze up some of that endo, and chill, and watch this flow. Reel it out.
Check this shit out.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and it's like this and like that and like this.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake it. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me, they got a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. and at the same time burning her, man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm a bend.
Yeah.
And that's relevant, real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I have a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and
Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got capped cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
The niggas a fuck about those,
so just chill till the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, oh yes, I'm fresh and double OP. Digo double G, why Digo double G, you see? Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimpin' hoes and clackin' a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G.
Yeah,
shit.
Yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hey, oh yeah.
And it's gotta be bumpin'.
It's
where it takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping a funky shit that's making a sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if the bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on to the break of dawn. See you when PTON and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
The niggas the fuck about those.
So just chill till the next episode.
Done in abyss, bodies were lost in visions of a holocaust. Went through my brain cells, starts a destruction. Saving lives to me means nothing. To a real nigga, money's the first power. Everything else is irrelevant. Yeah. On a motherfucking gang move. I'm gangin'. I'm on a motherfucking gang move. Get stung, get hung, or caught around the neck. Then you can go and get the paramedics. No anesthetic, I'm more than ready to fuck up the next victim and rip them as if I'm Freddy. Not the average nigga, I do damage like a savage. Turn us to bitch full of madness. Fear, greed, rage, and anger. About to blow an overload. Oh no, mellows on the rhyme flow. Like a coach, I approach and teach and reach. A young nigga with a gangster mentality. I sleep in the graveyard, being bone hard. Means to not bar none, but I got a gun. Love's my witness, now many can get with this rhyme flow. With a tempo that's real low. I burn MCs, beat them and watch them bleed. I've been a madman since I was a little lad. Robbing Pepperwoods, playing like Robin Hood. Except this Robin Hood was up to no good. Kicking in cribs was a hustle to make me live. When I turned 16, I did homicides, a hitman. Living large like a kingpin. Scandalous little bastard rolling in the bins at an early age. I've shown the stage to be my cage. Yo, nobody's safe when I'm enraged, boy. Especially when I'm gangin'. I'm on a motherfucking gang move. And this is a warning to the beat of a funky drum. The mellow is sinister, as only real niggas will come. I'm on the scene, cutting like a guillotine. Known as a motherfucking menace since 15. A young gladiator, never a perpetrator. You fucked up and made the mistake, so I sprayed ya. With the lyrics, I hit you when you can feel it. Dead to the head, now your brain is full of lead. From the bullet I shot from my 44. You hoes were stepping wrong, so now you lay on the floor. No remorse, now the police force is after the lunatic. So now it's time to get ghost. Me and the rhythm destined to go to prison. Gunning the fuck out of them, yo, and we're steady running. They can't catch me or match me a step to this. I'm Big Mellow, the bonehorn lunatic. With nothing but hard dick tricks, get the 86. I rock beads cause gold is a crucifix. But a nigga like me, known for yanking. Innocent bystanders are stuck while I'm banking. So you think I'm going back to the pen? Bitch, here I go again, I'm yanking. On a motherfucking gang move. I'm yanking. Yeah, I'm on a motherfucking gang move. Watch your back.
Around since back in the days, rolling with the JBs, Money Man Minor and the PROP Red Alert. You see, I've been with it for a while, so get on my tip as I flip many styles in your face. And that's just in case you try to doubt me or try to say some words because you haven't heard about me. Now I'm in control because I roll with that OG and the Bulldog, safe from Roxbury. How really thick can a sucker's head be? Now I get to laugh at the ducks who said we would never make a record, cause now they gets to check it at the club. Instrumental remix, album version dub. Plus I'm living fat like Chubb. Rock, all you stupid suckers is blood clots. That's a diss term in Jamaican, but I don't really care about your journey cause I'm making stupid duckets. I'm large as zero. My name is not Robin, but I got De Niro. Now I would never front like if I did it on my own, but yo, to get I had to sweat, I had to work it to the bone. And yo, I must admit it took some shit to get here, cause I've been kicking around for just about 6 years. Got no time to sing the blues because I paid my dues. Now I'm living like a star, put my car on cruise. Not the type to be conceited and forget my friends. If you was down from the beginning, then you're winning to the end. But if you try to play me, lick nuts. Don't try to glaze me, I ain't no donut. So to all the motherfuckers who was dissing me before, don't try to sweat me cause I'm going on a tour. I try to tell you if you diss that I will show ya. So don't come and play that shit like I used to know ya. familiar.
Back in the days, I used to wake up depressed because I wanted to be the best but never made no progress. I'd be like, damn, how could I get paid? I had no gear to wear, plus my hair needed a fade. I never had no luck, I never thought I would luck up. My moms was always riffing that would get the fuck up and get a job. Cause all you're doing is sponging, you're a grown ass man and ain't got one thing going for yourself. So she gave me an option, get a job or get out cause your lazy ass is costing me money. But I got dreams of being a rapper, getting paid and chill. Reality shattered my dreams cause dreams don't pay the bills. But still, I got mines and you can too, don't stop sinking. Cause this is how they want you, thinking I knew I would make it. And yo, you know that I told you, get off my discotheques and flex, I don't know you.
I used to know you. Before I made this record, yo, I had to go through hell. I always said it was so I would have a story to tell, because I couldn't believe so many things could go wrong. This is my life, I ain't just making a dope song. A lot of brothers out there are afraid to tell the truth. They like to let the people think as though their life was always cool. But I ain't afraid to admit that I suffer some. And every time I beat a problem, something that's tougher comes along. I kept on, cause I knew I wouldn't quit. And if I didn't do what I wanted, then I wasn't shit to me. And if you ain't shit to you, who the hell you gonna be something to? So yo, I kept on with all the people talking in mayonnaise. I never make a record and I never ain't getting paid. I get the Bozak, you just want to hold back another. The worst devil is a foul brother, cause he knows you're two birds of a feather. He doesn't want to see you get paid and him never achieve anything. He don't believe anything. But brother, don't you know that if you need anything, I'll give it. So why you want to diss the way I'm living? Cause I want to get paid and I'm a slave to the rhythm. I tell you if you diss, that I might have to show you that don't come and play that shit like I used to know you. I used to know you. I used to know you.
How could I design a song? Not like your average song, I mean jazzy but still strong. So yo, I came up with this idea. Pushing on whack, throw us to the rear. I had a brainstorm, so I grabbed my Nike sneakers and my box with the 12-inch speakers. Ran upstairs, locked myself in the room from 7 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon. I was thinking of something dope. Did I come up with anything at all?
Nope.
So I said, yo, ski, back to the drawing board. Then all of a sudden, I just poured from out of nowhere. I mean, I could not stop. It was like I had an automatic surge of hip-hop motivation in here. I wrote a rhyme in a blink. Isn't it truly amazing what can be done with feet? As my pen hits the paper, rewind the tape with dope beats, and now the first verse is complete. Brainstorm.
A new elevation to the styles of the scripted cryptic.
Brainstorm.
Designed by Original Flavor.
Chilling in my room, dazing at the ceiling. Wishing I was James so I could get that funky feeling. They bang, boom, I got an idea. A funky rhyme coming in crystal clear. Thoughts from my mind transmitted to my ballpoint pen. Now I'll let the flowing begin. Which adjective would be best? Am I hype, am I dope, am I fat, or am I fresh? None of the above describes the suave lover. The fly 6'2", brown skin, smooth brother. Others worship each page that I scheme like a laser beam. I freaking dazed their team. So come once, come twice, and come a third time. Cause when the suave is the mic, I blow your mind. The pen hits the paper. Rewind the tape with those beats. Now the second verse is complete.
Brainstorm. The challenges are brainstorm. Will people be able to understand what's going on?
Hand is on my pen as I dig into my mental. Will I rap aggressive or kick it soft and gentle? Maybe a little revoke combined with drums and stuff, so I can prepare for the next sucker that comes in bluff. Too many MCs all in my way, surrounding my mic, saying they're original but sounding alike. Whackness is what I believe this to be. Yo, Beaver couldn't make it, so leave it to Ski. Me, the right-handed microphone bandit. Jealous motherfuckers can't stand it. And it only goes to show you that the kids are weak. That's no true understanding until I speak. And when I do, I'm gonna turn the gray skies blue. I'll take an old style, jazz it up, then make it new. As my pen hits the paper, rewind the tape with dope beats, and now the third verse is complete. Brainstorm.
What do you think about that, Dave?
Many times I had to pick up the mic, because many, many rappers was a rhyming right to be original. Yes, original is what I strive to be. To be on track like this can be easily done. That's how I'm considered as a swinger. So best look out for this new rap singer. I style like mine, what makes the girls say, like yo, the broads love me in a special way. Just an example of what the swab is showing. So get accustomed to the vibe, because I'm simply flowing. For all those sucker rappers who just wanna follow, biting and chewing, but my style they can't swallow. So give it back, and brother, please back up before I get mad and you get lyrically slapped up. The pen hits the paper, rewind the tape with no beats. Now the last verse is complete.
Brainstorm, he's kicking that drum.
Maybe I shoot them later. Yep. I used to have a dog and figure what's his name, Muscle B-I-N-G. Nasty knives in your area, about to cause mass hysteria. Before a blunt, I take out my fronts, then I start the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reefer. That's like Malcolm X catching a jungle fever. King poetic, too much flavor, I'm major. Atlanta ain't braver, I pull a number like a pager. Cause I'm an ace when I face the base. 40 side is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, another dose say you might be dead. And I'm a Nike head, I wear chains that excite the feds. Ain't a damn thing gonna change. I'ma perform a strange show, the mic warmer with born the game. Nas, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime. It's like that. You know it's like that. I got it him, now you never get the mic back. When I attack, there ain't an army that can strike back. So I react never calmly on a hype track. I set it off with my own rhyme, cause I'm as ill as a convict who kills for phone time. I'm max like a sex, a flex like sex in your stereo sets. Nas a catch wreck, I used to hustle. Now all I do is relax and strive. When I was young, I was a fan of the Jackson 5. I drop jewels, wear jewels, hope to never run it. With more kicks than a baby in a mother's stomach. Nasty Nas has to rise, cause I'm wise. This is exercise till the microphone dies. Back in 83, I was an MC sparking, but I was too scared to grab the mics in the parks and kick my little raps, cause I thought niggas wouldn't understand. And now in every jam, I'm a fucking man. I rap in front of more niggas than in the slave ship. I used to watch chips, now I load block clips. I got to have it, I miss Mr. Magic. Versatile, my style switches like a faggot, but not bisexual. I'm an intellectual, a rap, I'm a professional, and that's no question, yo. These are the lyrics of the man, you can't near it understand, cause in the streets I'm well known like the number man. Am I in place with the bass and format? Explore rap and tell me Nas ain't all that. And next time I rhyme, I be foul. Whenever I freestyle, I see trial. Niggas say I'm wow. I hate a rhyme, bite his rhyme. Stay tuned, I assume the real rap comes at halftime. It's halftime. On, even flip a morning song. Every afternoon I kick half the tune. And in the darkness I'm heartless, like when the narcs hit word. The Marcus Garvey, your heartless sparked it. Cause when I blast the herb, that's my word. I be slaying them fast, doing this, that, and the third. But chill, Pastor Andre, and let's lay. I bag bitches up at John Jay and hit a matinee, putting hits on 5-0. Cause when it's my time to go, I wait for God with the fo-fo. And biters can't come near. And you'll go to hell to the fell cop who shot Garcia. I won't plant seeds, don't need an extra mouth I can't feed. That's extra Philly change, more cash for damp weed. This goes out to Manhattan, the Allen of Staten. Brooklyn and Queens is living fat in the boogie down. Enough props, enough clout. Ill will, rest in peace, yo, I'm out.
Right.
It's still halftime.
Yes, much too complicated. My lines been stated, I quite often underrated. So consider it a privilege to hear this. The weak-minded opinions could never come near this. While my outlook on life is a profound view. By the suckers act down, thinking that they sound new. Only a few sound true, me and the crew know who. Cause see, me and the fellas have been waiting for a while now. Giving you the time to get your whack-ass style down. Your Bronx pop junk as if life is a fantasy. Knowing that hard is something you can't beat. So you're front, but you can never call my bluff. You catch hell, kid, you get dealt with. I never sleep, I always keep rhymes creep. I'm too deep, too deep. I forgive you, psych, I'm taking your life. Cause you continue to disrespect, so I'ma get trite. But then again, I think I'll spare you. Cause I know that all it takes is one rhyme just to scare you. See, I'm the holder of the key. Don't ask me if I'm Muslim, don't say nothing to me. I said I was raised like one son, I had two cousins. They pushed me to find myself or else they knew I wasn't gonna make it. And then end up a statistic. My life was twisted, I almost missed it, the chance.
Yes, a chance to make you feel good. I used to steal goods and fake my parents out real good. But now I got K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E of self, cause I'm me. And the Nation of Islam has my support, cause they try to re-educate ones who I lost. And the 5% Nation takes other steps to get through to the brothers on the corners with the reps and in the prisons, giving the brothers new visions of how we can gain wealth and gain self-esteem and dream of a total different scene. I dress clean, stand lean, say what I mean, and I'm out like a scout on a new route, exhibiting clout. I never sleep, I always beat rhymes creep. I'm too deep. But right now, yo, my religion is rhyming. Perfect timing. Test the flow, then climbing. Ansar, Sunni, Shihad, Jihad. All must regard, the times are hard. Unite or perish is the message that I cherish. That goes for my people of all religions. If we're all black, why have so many divisions? Superficial factors are drawing us apart. Don't let it happen. Let's put some respect back in. So before I act, I think, cause it's the brink of destruction. World corruption, what's up, son? Your gun is just one, and I just might have one or two, or maybe even three or four, plus an army of about 100 or more. But violence is never my first choice. I come in peace to release the effect of my voice. I never sleep, I always keep my scream. I'm too deep, I'm too deep.
Can I get a soul clap? Come on! Can surf. And if it said that I didn't, then I got jerked. You must have asked the wrong people, cause when I make my stand, every man knows that I'm lethal. Never back down, my crew's in the background. I get hyped when showbiz lays the tracks down. When I'm finished, you'll say he's the Mac, cause I'm raw and my goddamn beats are fat. Yeah, I'm a giant, that's what you better say. You don't believe me, then go check my resume. I done killed more suckers than a world war, and even more after a world tour. From state to state, sea to sea, on every continent, I'm a G-I-E-N-T. I'm A-G, yeah, the one you can't hold back. You want your party to pump? Then throw on a soul clap.
Come on, can I get a soul clap?
Come on,
I said, can I get a soul clap?
Come on,
can I get a soul clap?
Come on, come on.
This at your hands to speak, guys. This at your hands to speak, guys. This at your hands to speak, guys. This at your hands to speak, guys.
Can I get a soul clap?
Come on,
can I get a soul clap?
Physical fitness. Your head's a numb, so your brain's a mistress. Pick 'em up, beat 'em up, pick 'em up, beat 'em up, pick 'em up, pickle head, pick 'em up, picky. I roll with clouds, and I come real sticky. Ripping the mic, I plug it up in your ears, poison brewed. I'm coming out like beers, like Rango, Miller Quartz and Buzz. I'ma eat 'em with popcorn and treat 'em like such, you duds. Coming out the wick, whack, wicky, wick up a whack, black jack, that's a fact, right in the sack behind your back. The form prime and master, blaster. Kicking up in a brainstorm, rainstorm, rap storm, rap form, rap time, rap rhyme, rap class. I'm here to fail and pass to continue. Furthermore, the hype tip, I roll and rock, rock and roll, jazz and pop, rhythm and blues, dance and fusion, brain confusion. Look at the lights, what a night on the town. I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. Freak the funk, hype the funk, swipe the funk and all that junk. I get busy on them, communicate with the world, man, woman, a baby boy and a girl. Papa Lodge, looking out the bombs drop. Take a stride while you're facing arms drop. Stop, look, learn to read, learn to write, learn to talk, learn to walk. And watch your step though, I'm hyping right though. A kleptomaniac, a rhyming psycho, a Ricky Ricardo, a Guy Lombardo, a sporting a rag top, an El Dorado. Step into Hollywood, a swing in the boulevard. The rhymes are game type, I'm ready to pull apart. Jack or ace, king or queen, call me the deuce. I'm pouring out like juice, getting the top, filling the rim, getting the trim. I never rhyme like them. On and on, on and on, on and on. Until the break of dawn, I go overtime. Rock the mic at nighttime. Daytime, switching off the prime time. Pacific East strong back in the West time. Ride the funk, put the mic in the East rhyme. Hype and dope, hype and frame, the mic is smoking. Yo, I ain't joking. Rhyme to kill, rhyme to murder, rhyme to stomp, rhyme to ill, rhyme to rock, rhyme to smack, rhyme to shock, rhyme to roll, rhyme to destroy any decoy boy. On the microphone, I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. I'm Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. And grow from head to toe, singing a style like John McEnroe. This in the mall, serving them with the mic stand like Prince and Michael. Coming out with a big band, the crowd is loud. You can play as the manager, run with the money, I pull a trigger and damage it. Kaboom, taking life for serious. I may sound lyrical and very mysterious. Rhymes are grip tight, programmed to kill more. I'm Son of Sam, or could I be Gilmore? Grabbing the mic, you see the darkest shadow. You in living hell, without time to battle. With the funk ignited, hands erotic, brain dividing. I'm coming out excited, like I'm Blackula. A better man than Dracula. Spectacular, and not your regular. In fact, you are, speaking of popular. Rhymes are moving, they can't be stopped with the beat as it goes, through the rhyme that flows. Like a coke in a straw, burning up in your nose. That's a bad habit, stepping out on stage one. Drop the mic, come and turn to page one. Look at the master, my rank is higher. With lyrical burns, your brain's on fire. Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast. Yo, Papa Lodge, big shot on the East Coast.
Funky, yeah, I get funky. Funky, funky, yeah, I get funky.
got my man Big L in the house, you know what I'm saying? And we swinging shit for 92. Check it out, yo. Hey yo, everywhere that I go, brothers know my fucking name. I'm Florida niggas and the only way a buck can change. I gave a lot of black guys in my extorting days fucking with me. A lot of niggas with sport shades. I grabbed the microphone and star jerks, niggas running up, put me on. What the fuck is the star search? I'm relieving rappers like Sudafed. And if the microphone was smoke, then Big L would be a Buddha head. Hey yo, I cruise real smooth like Lopez. I was rocking mics as niggas who's been broke kids. I only roll with originators. Chicks stick to my dick like magnets on refrigerators. I'm a crazy mean lyricist. Many are in fear of this. Yeah, so they stay clear of this. And those that refuse to order, Big L bruise and slaughter. Niggas hear me and take notes like a news reporter. I'll bend a rapper like a fender. I'm slender, but far from tender. Killing niggas like a clan member. You can't touch this. Your rhymes are too dull, weak front. And I'ma introduce your brains through the concrete. I keep hoes satisfied. I'm pushing the fast ride to take me out. True, even the fast tried, but they failed, cause my technique's survival. I'm so deaf, I need a hearing aid with an equalizer. You tried to hit a home run, but you struck out. My rhymes were released, I like to say peace the fuck out. Check it out. It's the brother you have to hear. Stand up, clap, and cheer. As far as running mine, ain't nothing happening here. Cause I'm on some ruthless shit. It ain't over till a fat lady sing. I'ma shoot the bitch. I'm swift with this. It's ridiculous to get with this. When I kick some shit, I'ma go flip the script. It's all systems go. When I start ripping shows, I swing and do my thing, and I'm coming home with different hoes. I got game like Genesis. When I finish this, I could bag any hoe on the premises. I spin in the action like a whirlpool. Get wilder in the rapist and the Catholic or girl school. Cause I'm scoring mine, never kicking born rhymes. I'm living larger than my dick in the morning time. I get paid and laid on a good night. Me take a loss? That shit don't even look right. Brothers couldn't win against me with they hardest tactics. I hang them and use their ass for target practice. If you think it could true, go recruit your team or group. We could battle for some loot. Shit, I take you and plus the rest of your squad. Bust your ass and make you all get messenger jobs. So write that shit in your column. Any rapper who wanna beef, motherfuckers got problems. I'm out to make changes. It's the Funky Man. You know what my motherfucking name is.
Smurf back, yeah. first get your tables, I roast your whole record label, kids. Yo, E.
What's up, G?
Brayage. Rush the stage with Simmons, deadly venom. Makes me poison like Michael Bivens or a Cobra. Pop more pop than Coca-Cola. Uh-huh. Next Toyota, I'm a star at war. Plus roller coaster. I got my mind made up, girl. Come on and get it if you're with it, troop. Plus groovers, movers, the lightning loops. Uh-huh. The kind of loops I sample from a James Brown group. What? I get credit cause I'm cautious about lawsuits. Psycho beta people. Got styles hard as tree trunks. For real punk, you got a blunt. Light it cause I need one. And get down with the irrelevant phone to make you drunk with the flying human being. Watch me freaking in Korean. Sharika Pico. Forget it. I rip shop and hip hop. I get props. My lip rocks. The raps that's more spooky than movies from Hitchcock. Sit back, relax. Let me rip to the funk track and press rewind if I haven't blown your mind. Get busy with the funky fly stuff, cause I cut your freaking eyes out. But Bruce Willis because I die rough. It's the funkadelic red man, and I hit you with the funkadelic level. The beat funk the devil, the spectacular, blackula. Bust holes like Dracula, Lord of a course, more legend than Acura. I'm swift, I like big flips, so I tiss, a task it. Plus keep the Glock in my basket. I cough up for long, cause I freak it with the tongue, cause I can. Wax off like Daniel Sun, do the yang yang. Boogie say up, jump the boogie to the boogie to the boogie. Thanks to E, cause he hooked me. So fuck what you heard, word to herb, cause I Mac grandma lamma, plus I kick the grandma straight from New Jersey. It's the renegade rap red man, really who get rhymes in rough mode. Yo, hold your breath while I explode. Ha!
Not cement, but rock. I rise rhythm to the beginning.
92.
Now this is how we do.
At the age of 19, heard the scene. A lot of MCs that do not come clean, frontin' on dealing hard times and rhymes. You see them in the streets and you see no signs of the hell, and they get on stage and tell some old Cornwall war story. Ring the bell.
Burn.
You're faking the funk, talking that extra hard junk. You're probably a punk, and I'ma let you know that this way you just don't cut with the artificial flow.
Nick Dick's out of great backs and necks. When fakers try to front, they'll get smoked like blunts. My rhymes penetrate like skunk, and you're worried up. I think they're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk.
Television and seem hesitant to represent, and that's what we call fraud. You can't keep the streets with a look, I sold out award.
Word.
And everywhere has streets that's not trying to hear the whack rhymes over the same stink beats. Cause times are real, and I can't feel putting down on the real of real.
Now I'ma let you know, but those freestyle of raps, it's time to go. I eject, rejects that step. I'm a vet ready to snap your neck. I shine and rise at the same time. The mastermind of a sport called the rhyme. Now it's time to dump chumps that front of
your professor. What's up? What's up? You're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
Yo, you're faking the funk. Shut down when the main source storms through your town. Cause we just don't play the role of a clown and keep things jumping with the real rap sound. Took a crossover rapper with the bleeps.
You're faking
the jumps that's claiming the streets.
You're faking the fuck.
Frontin' incredible feats.
You're faking the
fuck. Girl acting like a prostitute.
You're faking the fuck.
Wearing that hooker type suit.
You're faking the fuck.
Rappers with the big space shoes.
You're faking the fuck.
The artist that doesn't pay due.
You're faking the fuck.
Cause exotic's the thing you're done with the hypertone. I can't blow cause my rhymes are hard like stone. Don't prepare for the scare cause I'm the one like me, a punk. Cut your
You're faking the fuck.
Unless you really wanna risk it, I'm running down tracks as if they were a relay.
still be beaking at it. Yes, I passed the standards, now I'm coming automatic. So jump off my wagon, my crew was never lagging. Hitting skins, writing rhymes, then we're on the ball tagging. Like juveniles, with the fat, groovy style. Never been to Egypt, but still we like the flow like the Nile. Everybody got that, make sure that you get it. Cause I break my points, then Swayze, and I can bet it.
Resign, I'm next in line, cause that spot's mine. The MCs are twine and turn, then I hung from the spine. Cause you see the size fist, and the fury I let loose. I'm quick to break you down and bury your head like a goose, your goose. I'm the ace that makes the break point in this race. To face your whole name, erase terror in the place. Share the dark, I clear the park with the rhyme. I be swinging like gates, I illustrate ill flows that I be bringing to ya. I make them go through your misfit. I'm allergic, getting psycho like we mutilate. I devastate with the crew as we penetrate. Refresh our Buddha blessed with the sense that stimulates another rhyme. Yes, a funky rhyme, yo, it's that time. You step with pepper, catch a blast from a 9-10. Let's rewind to hear it all again and revise and memorize these lyrics to tell a friend.
Hip hop yanks the plug on the vibe. It's really living.
Can't yank the plug on the vibe that I'm giving.
Hip hop yanks the plug on the vibe. It's really living.
Can't yank the plug on the vibe that I'm giving. Emphatic, I cause static and havoc to evict tenants. Watch out, I'm swinging a big rap step bash for the pen and heavy hitting. I'm splitting G's and 3's when I precede indeed. Take heed to this lesson and elite I bring forth. Of course, lyrics hitting when I come off. Flame stitches the souls of opponents like a blowtorch. The essence eternally I'm known to hold my own. On a throne, I got a knack for throwing sticks with stones to break bones. A commander in command, in control at the helm. I gotta blast that ass if you step in my realm. But since I sliced and diced your prime rib into mince meat, my feet was your defeat, so take a loss and a seat. My zone, get your own, and your teeth off my bone. And now I leave you hanging like Stallone.
Check my lingo, it's on this backtrack. I'ma let go lyrics to catch wreck like correction. Lingo in the style of hip hop, I love it with a passion. So watch as I grab the mic and flex in this fashion like Jane Fonda. Cause I got moves like a Honda. We're here to bring hip hop way beyond yonder. And I wonder how far could we take it without selling out. Cause we're bad to the bone beyond a shadow of a doubt. When I'm first through the verse, I got a ninja like swiftness. And to stone the mic with the bona fide stiffness from the underground, my grand central station. I do what I want, and it's called an occupation. And what I wanna do is for the whole damn nation. Keep hip hop alive for another generation. Cause you can't yank the plug on the vibe.
I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be hot.
All I can do is stay up. Back as kids, we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can't be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy.
she was kinda like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man, he was a Rudy dude, a Nick and Poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. My letting the past, I proved to be a better man.
There she goes again, the dopest Ethiopian. And now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence. And I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her. And it was, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you when I try or make some sort of attempt. I simp, damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp. Cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would be true. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then the science is telling the one who loves you dearly. Cause he has loved me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, returned to sender. Damn.
She keeps on back.
She don't want me for my money. Laughs at all my jokes, especially when it's not funny. And I confess that I'm an all true man. She got a fly hairdo,
little trinkets on her head.
Her ears is pierced, and then them diamond chunks. My rhymes is fair, so why don't you back up over punks. Junk in her trunk, so I know the brother's sweater.
But that's okay, cause I know shit no better.
More cakes than drinks, and more things than ring dings. It ain't no need to try to gas her to swing. She's not impressed by your fancy car. She got a body, so she's naughty, and she don't care who you are. Conversation. Men grab her, backstab her, girls, they wanna be her. But like Stevie Wonder, none of y'all can see her. So when your fellas turn, just learn to keep looking. Cause I got me a flower that grows in Brooklyn.
Come back like a boomerang, make women whine like a zunga zanga.
You fellas wanna know what fucking hang?
Yeah, yeah.
All your ladies wanna know what fucking hang? I rip the show, I get to know, I let you know, I let you know the times have passed, have fast.
Dang, go.
I see a girl, I know she right. I run a Johnny Gill line and say, yo,
she don't look good tonight.
But alas, that's the past, I'm not hooking. I got me a flower that grows in Brooklyn. That grows in Brooklyn. Walking down the street, fellas go by watching her saying, brothers in the neighborhood don't like my style. They don't like the way I walk, they don't like my smile. But when I go see her, they don't try to play me though. They give me a pound and say, we know you're from the video. And by the way, do you live on Canarsie?
Nah, but much respect to the Brooklyn.
I step to the rear cause I don't want no beef baloney. They might know my name but now look they don't know me. Not to worry cause the kid is thorough. Prepared for ripping anytime Peterborough. Cause you know there's a Brooklyn wherever you go. And every girl there's a flower that's dying to grow. So when I'm in town you know I'm at a hut, lounging like a band-aid in the cut. And when I get that feeling, legs hit the air, footprints get left on the ceiling. She came out tight and she left a wide receiver. I make white girls a believer ever since the jungle. I came a long way to say she's taking took it, and that's why she's my flower.
together, we'll be much better. But if a sister wants to do it for self, well then let her. Cause there's no need to hold her back, cause she's prone to be a sister that will get her own. Get her own.
Trip card.
Buzzin' honey, no, not never. So take that ass on, cause you change like the weather. I'm rockin' more shit local than I do, but what we do, baby, is just between me and you. I know you're from the east, and I'm from the west coast. So play like the movie, stuff the bags and be ghosts. I know you're on the loop, cause I knocked the boots. Fuck with my truth, but I never saw roots. Don't let me have to bend, do some tricks and hit your friends. Meaning hit the coochie skins, on a trip you will be sent. I'm quick to sip a Cisco, souls is good to go. Never smoked a blunt, but I'm always on the stunts. Now baby, to find me a new skit, someone who won't flip it on that foul shit. So my advice to you, take that ass on a trip. Take that ass on a trip. Take that ass on a trip. Take that ass on a trip.
Catch a stunt in the mall, I buy some kicks to play ball. Hit the coochie if she call,
if she
get to skipping. Baby, stop flipping. A good 9 to 5 for the mics that I'm gripping. Go for the rooter, roll that ass like a scooter. Spark a Buddha, get taught when you teach like a tutor. It's time for the papes, of course I got cuter. Move along, sister, get busted like a blister. Yes, yes, I just at the disco, tap a Cisco. Wake the ass up, cause you gotta go bust that asshole. Pick a ball like Geronimo. He say, she say, here comes a lover. Smooth undercover, one sexy mother. Five bad brothers, but we look out for another. Sorry, money gripper, take that ass on a trip. Sorry, honey dipper, take that ass on a trip. Sorry, money gripper, take that ass on a trip.
Back. Tone Capone. Fresh. Big Blue. Big S. Yeah.
I'm the incredible letter man. In my room, write rhymes, an inch he had. Next to my room was a laboratory owned by my DAD dad. He was a professor, and I'm his S-O-N. So my life as a professor had just begun. My name is K-E-V-I-N-M-A-D-I-S-O-N. One word experiment, I qualify and become a good professor in medicine. I ran out my door, and I look for a breakbeat spelling book and grab my dog. Rhymes that I had on the muscle from his body. The combination of that would give me strength to rock a party. I thought that I might get H-U-R-T heard if I used dad's molecular machine. That was known to convert the manual that I could find on dad's machine. I hit a button in his room to turn the laboratory green. Some headstones for my dogs and a pair for mine. Hit the switch to spell the rhyme of chromosome. We'll mix with minus and candy combinations to let the world understand. Professor Kevin Madison changed to the incredible letterman. K-E-V-I-N-M-A-T-I-S-O-N-D-O-G-D-E-R. I'm the incredible letterman. K-E-V-I-N-M-A-T-I-S-O-N-D-O-G-D-E-R. I'm the incredible letterman.
My P-O-P-S, the son in K-S-O-L-O-F-B-B-L-E-S-S-E-D. Blessed with this brand new hard rap, H-I-T-E-S-P-E-L-L. My style, B-O-U-N-D. My sister, C-O-O-K-I-E. Told my sister, T-H-E-R-E-Z-E. That I can get P-A-I-D in any W-A-Y way. They told my sister, S-E-L-I-N-A. Now my whole family's H-A-P-P-Y. Consolers banking all over Z-M-O-N-E-Y. I-W-R-I-T-E. To keep the weak MCs wishing they can all B-I-T-E. The M-U-S-I-C, or plain as G-A. Why to me, my R-A-P flows and rhymes a kick, a G-R-A-N-D grand, cause no one spells rhymes like letterman.
K-E-V-I-N-M-A-T-I-S-O-N-D-O-G-D-E-R-M-A-N.
I'm the incredible letterman.
K-E-V-I-N-M-A-T-I-S-O-N-D-O-G-D-E-R-M-A-N.
I'm the incredible letterman.
K-E-V-I-N-M-A-T-I-S-O-N-D-O-G-D-E-R-M-A-N.
I'm the incredible letterman. S-L-A-U-G-H-T-E-R, slaughter the black, Luferig, no killing rap in alphabetical order. I'm addicted. A-double-D-I-C-T-E-D to S-P-E-L, my rhymes in my M-U-S-I-C. Or plain as D-A-Y, the meme, or R-A-P. My flows and raps incredible than ever F-O-N-D found. I'm sure the viewer can U-N-D-R-T-S-D-A understand. No one spells rhymes like letterman.
action figure and a pack of stadium stands. Rugged raw, clear the floor, R&B, hardcore, plenty more. Been on plenty tours, been in plenty drawers. Far from just soapy dope, not into no hokey poke. Although I may drink a coke, hell no, I won't smoke no coke. Steady, steady, you ready for pretty petty. Big and heavy, far from Chevy, so save your gas spaghetti. Mic check it, microphone check it. Watch me wreck it, I never half step it. Yes, y'all, yes, y'all. I'm a champ, I can add when I run through camps. Give me some blacks on the stamp. Hey, I need a girl who got plenty drunk, who knows I got ghetto funk. Not in the bus, but I'll be on a stunt hunt. Got crazy drama, dramatics. Big girls in Bahamas and addicts, so now they cling like static. Dig it, I'm all about someone Wonderama type of drama. I'm a comma, big belly, punani mama. I'm a bag of cute, so night juice. I'm all about two scoops, I cut loose. Just me and a few troops. To handle static, to me it's automatic. I never panic or stall, I'm gigantic. So yes, y'all, y'all. King of the big boys, bigger boys. Don't even matter, save all the chitter chatter. I make them split and scatter. I keep them going for blocks. I never ran from cops. I roll with my flock and get props from dreadlocks. I treat a mic like a bad habit. I grab it, I gotta have it. A funky, junky, flipping styles are so dramatic. I freak a beat like a prostitute. I'm always in hot pursuit. I'm trying to get lots of loot, lots of boots. Then juggle rhymes like a hustler. Move a crowd like a muscler. Microphone damage, your handle, your rubber, the wrangler. So up cities where girls are pretty. Known for the nitty gritty. My flavor is major, you're itty bitty. Yes, y'all.
Tennessee.
Lord, I've really been real stressed. Down and out, losing grass. Although I am black and brown, problems got me pessimistic. Brothers and sisters keep messing up. Why does it have to be so damn tough? I don't know where I can go to let these ghosts out of my skull. My grandma passed, my brother's gone. I never at once felt so alone. I know you're supposed to be my steering wheel, not just my spare tire. But Lord, I ask you to be my guiding force of truth. For some strange reason it had to be. He guided me to Tennessee.
Take me to another place. Take me to another.
Yeah.
Lord, it's obvious we got a relationship. Talking to each other every night and day. Although you're superior over me, we talk to each other in a friendship way. Then out of nowhere, you tell me to break out of the country and into more countries. Past iceberg, into rivers, where the ghost of childhood haunts me. Walk the roads my forefathers walked. Climb the trees my forefathers hung from. Ask those trees for all their wisdom. They tell me my ears are so young. Go back to whence you came. My family tree, my family name. For some strange reason it had to be. He guided me to Tennessee.
Take me to another.
Why my people be in the mess that they be? Many journeys to freedom made in vain by brothers on the corner playing ghetto games. I ask you, Lord, why you enlighten me without the enlightenment of all my folks? He said, 'cause I set myself on a quest for truth, and he was there to quench my thirst. But I am still thirsty. Lord, allow me to drink some more.
He said, what I am searching for are the answers to all which are in front of me. The ultimate truth started to get blurry. For some strange reason it had to be. It was all a dream about Tennessee.
Take me to
this seat choking on the A train, picking at a brain. I couldn't get a number, couldn't get a name. I said I still like your style of fashion, but I hate your hostility attitude with a passion. Is it because brothers like to hawk a lot? Is it because your shine don't chalk a lot? She turned away, no play. I said okay, you don't really look good, I hope you have a bad day. Sat back, relaxed, though the vibe was tight. I was thinking of the rhymes I wrote last night. Next stop was mine, a familiar scene. I was meeting my friend Killer Ben before Green, where the girls are real. They tell you how they feel. If you're soft, you're softer. If you're hard like steel. See, I don't bend, and I won't rust. And I don't break, and I won't bust. Stomped up the street, and did I hear a treat? Hard high heels tapping on the concrete. I took a peek, it was the girl from the train behind me. Did she live in the area? Was she trying to find me? I didn't wanna play myself out, I played it all. Stopped and I bought again a style. Now was she shy? She didn't walk by. She came in the store and she even said hi. Curiosity at a high velocity. Maybe possibly she had the hots for me. I said if we're playing games then we're gonna play mine. I'ma lay the rules cause it ain't much time. If you hide your feelings it ain't hard to find. I wanna know what's on your mind. About a week went by and I called her.
Hello.
I said, yo, could I speak to She said, no way, yo, I know I didn't call. I didn't wanna stress you. Go out my way to impress you, press to undress you. See, I wanna get to know you so I can show you what a strong relationship can grow to. But you gotta trust me and you're gonna love me. Squeeze a phone and hug me. Use your mind and rub me. Now how does it feel with my mental? Massage your temple. Telephone's hot from the vibe that I sent you. Now tell me your inner thoughts and deepest emotions. Next you see ecstasies, explosions. Now I'm coming to see you to spend some time. I'm a romantic warrior, but is it a crime? And if you hide your feelings, it ain't hard to find. I wanna know what's on your mind. Of me. So we met in Queens and went to Valley Streams. And I couldn't remember the movie we just seen. But it's Wednesday, take the train uptown. High to 125th Street Sound. Amateur night show time of the Apollo. Probably be watching Bill Cosby tomorrow. Then after that, get into it. I mean intimate. Every word is an instrument. Making sounds and tones and songs and moans. My lips so close to your ear, it's like headphones. She smiled and said you never know what the day will bring. It's always a new song to sing. The next day I went back to arrest. Knocked on the door, intentions finesse. She let me in and had nothing but a negligee on. Smelling like Liz Claiborne. I sat down and got comfortable and watched her Huxtable. She sat next to me and said, what's up with you? I got the feeling for sexual healing and mental healing. How you feeling? She caught the effect and said she feel the same. Could you massage my intellect and stop the pain? Desire joining, the fire's burning. You're hot cause it's a lot you're learning. Now I'm ready to explore your inner world. It takes a long time cause I'm just beginning. Girl, take it easy. Cut off the TV, cut off the lights. Use your mind to see me. Use your physical form if I'm hard to find. Cause now I know what's on your mind. Cause now I know what's on your mind.